and clear. He knocked upon my window to hear. Kiss me up. Pain. I rose to lead him in and then.
Hoisted off of Dublin in Crowley, died from his family. Thank you.
I would help you lose the hounds, Captain.
Thank you. captain has the helm.
Head out!
Get her!
Reach the topsail!
Shoot at him!
Quickly outnumber you! I have a shot! Got him in my sight! Ha! On him!
Keep him occupied! I have a clear shot! I have got him sighted! You must have a clear shot! I have got him sighted! So easy. I have got him sighted. You think you can escape us so easy?
Thank you. Thank you. afternoon water.
Chains out, let's go.
Loose topsails, gallants and royals.
Thank you. Captain's trick. Captain has the helm.
Clues down, Hanson!
As a pirate hunter!
Starboard, to reach
My love, she came dressed all in white. No.
Fire!
Now get it out!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Hey, friend.
Am I missing something?
Thank you.
Fire up, hunters!
Thank you. Mains up! Let's go!
Let's catch some wind, lad!
Loose all! Catch the wind! Unfurl, mates! Let
me... Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
Boys, oh, as I was going to the army, it was on a market day. I met the finest ramsel that ever was fed upon a...
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie!
This ram and I got drunk, sir, as drunk could be. And when we sobered up, sir, we were far away out at sea.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
This wonderful ram,
sir. Haul in the stunts, sir. Loose main sails! Douse the gallants of royals!
We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts! We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Ade? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
Look like the backbone of a beast.
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, the Spaniards call it.
Warship incoming, Captain! Looks like a brigand!
Shot, Captain!
vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Ready to fire! Yes, sir! Good shot to cripple her!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Come on, you slugs! Man those sheets! Tumble up! Do you hear the news?
We'll be coming back.
Ah!
Jotun to help.
I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me, sure as I'm standing here. Hold your ground, and be ready for anything. Could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
A damn sight better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Huh? Nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.
Is that pirate hunter dead?
Aye, by my own hand. Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place. Memories of another time entirely, I think. Like a... like another life I've already led.
Curse you for a lurch, man, and speak some sense.
Not today. After you, Captain. The path ahead is dangerous.
The men native to this land. Put up a fight, Edward. Are you willing to push back if necessary? To kill if needed.
You'll hear from me soon.
This way.